before the contact with European settlers, weapons for the Plains Indians were based on shrubbery that they could locate close to the killing site. The chokecherry branch, see, that has a natural straightness to it. It would be straightened over time over fire. Placed an arrowhead at the top of it, some feathers to guide it, to ensure that the bison was killed. This is Head Smashed in Buffalo.